Pally. Please stop. I need to record my intro.
Shake it all the night.
And now it's copyright.
I'm doing like two lines.
So guys, Steampunk Gamer Girl here. Welcome back to Mass Effect. High five for BioWare.
It's BioWare, what do you expect? This is like mid of like teenage BioWare.
And as per usual, Vallincourt is here.
Yep. Good day.
She's been doing this for a good minute now.
No, I'm not guessing it again.
She started further up. Vallincourt might keep it in, but she started further up. I was facing this way and could just see the corner of her head, like marching into the wall.
Look how she stood there like nothing's happening. Character model's gone crazy.
She went onto that light step and started shimmying.
And she got essential tremor syndrome.
I want to move just yet because it'll ruin it.
Just move. We're not going to spend 25. All she needs to do is start moving backwards and it'll be a moonwalk.
Erdnot was just like, I'm not with these people.
Erdnot is his clan name.
Whatever.
His name is Rex. I looked this up because I was confused by him being called Erdnot.
I did tell you his name was Rex originally anyway.
I know, but it's like everybody calls you Shepherd, not bloody Jane.
I just couldn't think of the name.
Right, what's in here? Those are soldiers. You need to talk to the captain, not to the badger, don't. To the captain guy, to who will grant you permission for quarantined areas so you can get the medicines and notes for the guy in the basement so he can see all the sickos around in this blooming area. Because a bunch of the scientists are infected with something. Poison, I think, actually, it's not technically an infection.
Nope,
this way. The exclamation point guy's out here.
Hey!
Something you need?
I've heard about the problems in the quarantine lab. I'd like to recover the toxin cure.
God, I wish we could help those guys. I really do, but we can't risk contamination now.
It's not contagious.
Is it not?
No.
Dr. Cohen says there's no risk of contamination.
All right, you want to gamble with your life, you're not under my command. I'll have the guard let you in, but he'll lock the door behind you. He'll run a full scan before he'll let you out. If there are any anomalies, you stay in there.
Great. We'll be stuck unless he decides we're healthy.
I'll radio ahead to let the guard know. Good luck.
Don't you touch me.
I've got work to do.
Right in the back of his head.
Tim's a sick man. It was like right there as well, so it was like, I got work to do. Right up in the back of his face. Technically his head, but face sounds better. Because when you get up into someone's grill, you don't...
Get up in the tea.
Get up in the tea to you. What?
Grill is your tea.
True.
Seriously?
Right, so where have I got to go? Back up?
I don't know. We have to go to the quarantine area. Possibly the hot labs. I'm not sure if there's a dip.
I'm going back down. I went the wrong way.
You went the wrong way. The wrong place.
Don't move, guys. Don't move. Whoop.
I got that line. You come to the wrong place every day when I was at work in my last job.
Why?
Because of my name. Leo Wong is the father of Amy Wong in Futurama. And you come to the wrong place, it's above the entrance to the ranch on Mars. Thus, Vallincourt's true name being Leo, I got you come to the wrong place from one guy every time I walked in the room.
Yeah, well, that place also nicknamed someone Thor because he had like.
Blonde hair, blonde
super
beard.
Super blonde hair and super blonde beard. And he even had the same facial hair.
He was like an Aryan's wet dream.
Okay, still can't go in
there. I'm not sure if it's restricted areas, but it might be.
So, where do I need to go?
I have to pick up.
I missed someone!
What? No!
It's Hilarion.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I wake you?
Sorry. I haven't had much sleep since the attack. Yeah, is there something you need?
I'm a bit sad if it's just the way that face is.
Have I spoken to this person before?
No, you have not.
I don't really care.
I'll talk to you later.
Remember to report any suspicious noises.
There's a really high-pitched annoying guy in the corner.
Wearing blue and white.
He's got a booby sweater on, but has no boobs.
Booby sweater. Do, 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 do. I even remember the tune to it.
I don't know if you want to check the map, see if you can find the quarantine zone. Got Biarix, Ventralis's doodad. Security. What's the green elevator doodad? Back up. To the top. That just to the trams. To the secure lab. That may be the way to cure.
You give me directions now. I hate you, you bitch.
What the hell are you looking at? You want me to use this?
Do you want me to use this?
Excuse me.
I don't answer to anybody. I'm a speaker.
I will eat your testicles for breakfast. But you are a guy, right? Because that suit kind of makes. Yeah, you're a guy.
I don't know. All the females.
Testicles.
All the females in this universe seem to be fairly flat.
That's a female.
Does it really matter?
Testicles. For breakfast. You hear me, soldier?
Yeah, I thought you were supposed to have like yogurt and banana, not nuts. Although you do get crunchy nut complex.
I'll eat gel squid with tentacles.
Tortellini.
Squid with tortellini. where the hell?
Mr. Tentpole. I don't know.
What's this?
To the street today.
So this is where I'm supposed to go.
Possibly. It would make sense given the fact that the big
now a scanner, so.
Watchdog protocol is active.
We're not allowed.
I thought it was gonna let me in.
I don't know. Very confused about this. So confused.
If I open it, I
how do I that?
Am I supposed to? Is there a guard here I'm supposed to talk to? What the hell?
I don't know. This is the first game that we're ironing out all the time.
Oh, I think I did talk to that guy over there. He's the crazy dude that was over here that they were like, shh.
No, that was a bolus. That was a bolus downstairs.
Is that you?
Maybe, I don't know. Fair door. Well, I'll let you in.
I think this was locked before. I don't know. I'm gonna steal this stuff.
Assuming direct control. Well, I told you how to do this already. To find the place with the least orange.
That's what I did.
No, because this whole freaking top sector in the northeast had none.
Don't mind me.
I'm just stealing your shit.
I'm just chilling.
On this totally full storage locker.
We watch way too much kid shows.
I don't know what you're talking about.
For those of you who might not know, we have a little boy, and as such, we tend to watch a lot of, like, really toddlerish shows and stuff. I think I'm gonna have to break in.
Been counting your kills? I'm up to 24.
I'm up to 1,000. Next.
This entire playthrough has just been talking.
Yeah, no matter.
The only people you kill are the viewers out of boredom.
Should I just break in?
Yeah, why not?
I'm gonna do a smart thing. I'm gonna save first.
You do something smart. Gene Shepherd, John Shepherd, Mr. Shepherd, I don't freaking know.
Like this.
You triggered it. And everybody in that building died.
This is why. Where's my safe? You bitch.
No.
You told me it would be fine.
I don't know.
Everyone heard you.
Nobody heard me.
I put
warning. Watchdog protocol is active.
I did the video.
What?
Where are you going? Why am I here? That way. Quarantine and barracks. Quarantining. Sounds like a really sick drink. Quarantining. Ah, this is a barracks where you talk to little bowlers blabbermouth.
Yeah.
Han Solo or something like that.
Did he shoot first too?
No, he closed the door on the other woman.
So he shot first.
Well, he did kill somebody, but there he is. Han Ola, it's me.
There we go.
We call him Hanala.
You?
You're not part of the crew.
What the? That was a bit aggressive, wasn't it?
He's a Taurian. He's an entirely military.
My name's Shepard.
Mystic society.
Look, Plague doesn't care who you are. This lab is under quarantine.
He's a guy that you can go, I'm here to make a cure. And he'll be like, bitch, go on in. Talk to him, tell
Garrus
him.
Garrus needs to calm the fuck down.
It's not Garrus. Racist.
What do you want?
I'm never taking you to Japan.
I have been Chalice's permission to go in there.
Yeah, he radioed. He also said you have to prove you're not contaminated to get out. You got a death wish? You should stand watches on the barricade.
Shut up and open the door with Garrus.
What did I get from that? It just went... Codex.
That looked good. Oh, put that up, didn't you? Now everyone's gonna die.
No,
yeah, so basically you have to stop it in between the doodads.
Okay. In between the doodads.
Oh, also. Yeah.
Your mission ends here, Shepard.
Oh, you wanna go?
We'll see about that, bitch.
Kill her.
She's surrounded by Geth and pointing a gun at us. Shoot her!
You're not as stupid as you look.
The hands
weapons
on.
Free!
Oh, that's down!
I need to get this off my phone.
Okay.
Woo! I would happily reply.
Who next?
The school kid laugh.
That's the last of them.
With the Geth sounds.
Who next?
They dead.
I will eat your tentacalis, Bobby.
Oh, we apologize. This may not be the most entertaining for you guys. We're making our own humor in here.
Aww.
Suck.
Aww.
No, James, not Vegas.
Medi gel!
Yeah, you're not gonna die for a little bit longer.
I think you've still got loads, actually.
Probably. But you've done.
Yeah, I can sleep!
You're done. Fuck all fighting.
So, he wouldn't let me in, but he let some...
woman who works here in. Nope!
You're sorry, Garrett at the guard. No witnesses.
You offered him. He did. He so did.
Well, rip you. Rip in peace, my friend. At least this way you didn't get your testicles from breakfast.
I don't even know if they have testicles.
I don't know.
They came out of there.
Watch them do it. Dude, you bad. You killed a woman. No, you killed a...
Watch them kill a Taurian.
No, not Taurian. Red was going Silurian.
Oh. Fun fact. Krogans have four balls.
Rex, get away from me. You free? They came out of there.
Yeah. He saw the whole thing, basically.
That door's locked.
How can I get in?
A team lead would have access. Like Dr. Cohen. He's in the medical bay.
What's that about the Rachni again? Just so the other ones.
How can I get into the maintenance area?
A team lead would have access. Like Dr. Cohen.
It just said there, so bay. I didn't know what room he was on about.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah. Krogan's bodies have
numerous redundancy systems.
So they have four balls, and you've hurt them as pods.
Speak to the doc, because he's the one I need for to get into the living room anyway, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Well, you can.
Seriously, Rex.
You will quad to yourself.
I need space from you and your four balls. He was down there, wasn't he?
Ooh, down there in the medical bay. He's a doctor. There's an exclamation mark up there, which may be the guy. Maybe. Yes, it is. Doctor's
there. Is that the cure? You did it?
That Asari scientist, the one in the mess hall? She just tried to kill us.
Alestia? That's unbelievable. Well, I don't know much about her. She arrived a month ago. One of the shareholders pulled strings to get her here.
Let me guess. Saren the Spectre.
Yes. I think that was the name. I don't pay attention to the other research teams.
He's guilty as
fuck. Look. The guards? They've been more on edge since you got here. I think they were expecting you. And there are more labs in the back. The guards won't even let me back there. Just people with clearance.
Maintenance?
What about the maintenance area? Do you have access to that?
The maintenance area? Yes. Take my pass. But there's just snow back there. Let me see that file. An extension on Phelps' work? I thought he was on the right track. I can't thank you enough that... Oh, God, what a cliché. You saved their lives. Do you know that?
Could you spare a few medical packs? They're worth their weight in gold up here.
You didn't get these from me. Ventralis wanted them saved for his people. I need to administer this. Thanks again.
Zero!
You're full. Unmade, I'm guessing.
Mother! I'm not gonna say it.
There's a chance your mother could be watching this.
We showed her my rage video, and she loved it.
She was swearing uncontrollably 2 days after it, but.
Now go back. I don't trust him. No. He was shifty. I like shifty people. I like shifty people.
My shifty?
No.
My shifty?
No.
What am I?
A douche.
If you ever wore the engagement ring, I'd insist you gave it back for that.
My fingers got too fat for it.
You're just embarrassed of me, aren't you?
No. I've been telling you for like 2 years that I need a new ring because my fingers got too fat for you.
What a diet.
Hey there, douche.
Do some finger exercises. Do some little finger rolls.
Guess where we're going? Maintenance!
Stupid fallout. Yeah, have some of our garbage from our maintenance team.
The worst thing is, some people might think we're plugging my own walkthroughs and stuff, and it's like, no, we genuinely talk about our experiences like this, like, all the time. Well, not all the time.
Yeah, seeing as you won't play Magic the Gathering with me, bitch.
Think we
got I really need to get that card first.
Yeah, we do.
Then we'll be on equal footing, except for your giant monstrosity.
Do you know what I imagine he does?
What?
You just swing stuff around. Like... Ah!
All tentacles,
things are just flying around. People, bodies.
Mothers.
Sons.
Not fathers, because they're all absent. There's a door. That's an elevator. That's a double door.
That confused me slightly then.
It's a double door. That means it has the deluminator.
That's radioactive now.
Warning. Watchdog protocol is active.
Does this mean if we go in here we're going to get shot? Yeah, fuck it. Go in there.
I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going.
That way.
That way. To the restricted area.
You have accidentally set a marker at some point.
How?
You right click on it.
Okay.
See. Were you left clicking?
No, I was right clicking, but I wasn't right clicking on it. I broke it again.
It happens a lot.
Yeah, and?
Now it gets...
Oh! Well, hi there!
Well, I hope these guys are using the book. Well,
Rex! You're a tank!
He's not a tank.
I know he's not, but he built like one.
Actually, Williams is your only tank.
I will hide behind him.
You didn't spec into tank. You spec'd into shotgun wizard. I don't mean really good with a shotgun. I mean, you've got a shotgun and you do magic. Too
Whoa, I dropped him! No, I didn't.
You dropped him off of the small ledge.
That would have been awesome, though.
I did not know all these boxes had physics.
I did not know all these guards were in here. Why are we doing this? This was a mistake. We're shooting innocent.
Really?
No. I don't give a fuck. Here comes the boom! Here comes the boom!
Told you
about
anyway,
I like that film.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Longest Yard, the Adam Sandler one. It makes me cry though.
I've seen that a few times. It went in the back. That could have been a horrible mistake.
Did I go the wrong way?
I don't know.
I don't think I was supposed to come back up here.
Probably not. Oh well, back here.
You left me in the wrong direction.
I don't know my way around Peak 15. I don't work here and I've never been to Novaria, bitch.
Have you not?
No.
How?
I haven't got space travel yet. I mean, I've been here.
You have done this!
Yeah, but like I've said in almost every recording, at least 6 years ago.
And they just released a new game.
They did? Like, 2 days ago.
Kinda want it.
Well,
but to justify the money, I have to play through all of them.
Yep.
See, I heard it. Aww. I could just enter right now.
What are you?
Ka-chow!
You are not Lightning McQueen.
You don't know the privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation. To shape a life, turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours. Raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies.
With the bondage gear.
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
You won't look so smug with a hole in your head.
Your insolence is a poor mask for your fear.
The music was a bit early on that one.
Well.
That's cheating. That is straight up cheating, yo.
He's got like an old lady goat.
Yeah. Boom! Ooh. That's a boom! Uh-oh. I know. Her power level. It's over 9,000. I just entertain myself, don't worry guys. Oh, hi. Stop!
But look, again.
Shepard needs help!
No. You are on the verge of death.
I healed.
Should maybe be using the pistol. Pistol.
Is that not my pistol?
You haven't equipped it.
What the?
You got knocked by Asari by Alphonse.
I'm not shooting at boobs well. Go for it, Tally!
Yes,
can I do like a roll? Uh-oh. So, when the power goes down, I can probably slap her in the ass then.
You mean her chest ass or her ass?
Oh! There's more here than it was left in the
There's a keyhole
panel
on the dress.
Like an
ass.
Somebody shot me in the ass. Oh, it was her.
Either run past her again, or
let's go smart away. Okay, I think she got me anyway. Oh. What?
This is not over. Saren is unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear. The Rachni didn't cooperate with you. Why should I? I will not betray him. You will. You. You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions. Briefly. But the indoctrination is strong. How can he compel you? He's not even here. People are not themselves around Saren. You come to idolize him, worship him. You would do anything for him. The key is Sovereign, his flagship. It is a dreadnought of incredible size, and its power is extraordinary. The ship that attacked Eden Prime? I didn't think anything that size could land on a planet. It has a very powerful mass effect drive, but that is not Sovereign's true power. The longer you stay aboard, the more Saren's will seems correct. You sit at his feet and smile as his words pour into you. It is subtle at first. I thought I was strong enough to resist. Instead, I became a willing tool, eager to serve. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu Relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago. Tell me where the Mu Gate is before I lose my temper. Of course, Commander. I transcribed the data to an OSD.
Stay away from me.
Take it, please.
I know what you
knowing the
your kind can do.
Isn't enough. We need to know where to go from there.
Saren wouldn't tell me his destination. But you must find out quickly. I transmitted the coordinates to him before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are at my ear.
fingers on my spine. You should die.
Hey, boobs. Stop turning me pink. Do not appreciate it.
Sniper rifles, you've got pistols and shotguns, and that's it. It's an assault rifle. You've still got your assault rifle.
What?
It was already switching.
I see them explosives.
I cannot go on. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
First you turn on the council, now on Saren. You're not loyal to anything, are you?
I suppose that is how history will know me. No light. They always said there would be
One of my very useful skills is to make sex noises. Only lady sex noises, though.
No, that was one of those very cheesy moments that a certain comedian was on about, you know, many Barthans died. That thing.
Yeah.
She just did it.
Always be a... Hey, Barton died to bring up this information. What? Say what?
What are you doing, Rex? Did you do that?
That was a wounded Asari commander. Still alive.
Oh no. Rex! Rex! Save my butthole! What the hell? She's Zambi. She's Zambini. Oh wait. Steampunk Gamer Girl is playing this version. No brains.
This one serves as our voice. We cannot sing. Not in these low spaces. Your musics are colorless.
Musics? What?
Your way of communicating is strange. Flat. It does not color the air. When we speak, one moves all.
This is going to be a fun conversation.
We are the mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
Did you order your people to kill the science team?
No. We were locked away here. The children are beyond our songs. They have been lost to silence.
Oh, so they're attacking.
The children we birthed were stolen from us before they could learn to sing. They are lost to silence. End their suffering. They cannot be saved. They will only cause harm as they are.
Aww.
The bottom one.
I don't understand. Why are your children killing people?
These needlemen. They stole our eggs from us. They sought to turn our children into beasts of war. claws with no songs of their own. Our elders are comfortable with silence. Children know only fear if no one sings to them. Fear has shattered their minds.
Makes sense. A baby left alone in a closet until she's 16 won't be sane.
If you're sure they can't be saved.
It is lamentable, but necessary. Do what you must. Before you deal with our children, we stand before you. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
There are acid tanks rigged up on that thing. Set them off. Millions of my ancestors died to put these things down. Don't let them come back.
She's the last of her race, Shepard. We don't have the objectivity to judge her.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us or return our people to the silence of memory.
I won't destroy your entire race. You'll go free.
Are you stupid? Your people didn't fight these bastards, so maybe you don't get it.
She was found as an egg. Aboard an empty ship.
She's literally done nothing wrong.
She has literally never met the other Ragnar.
Maybe you've been blinded by old war stories.
Do what you want. My people will clean up this mess later, just like we did for the Salarians.
You will give us the chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
Great. Bugs are writing songs about you. Mark my words, you'll regret this.
Well, he certainly makes things a lot more interesting. Calm your four balls, Rex.
Calm your balls. To be fair, as soon as she gets out of Peter T, the freezer there. Now we're just letting it loose into Peak 15. We've leveled up 3 times.
Yep, now I'm going to have to go back to a place that's going to destroy me.
You're going to what you're going to have to do is you're going to have to end the recording.
Yeah.
Way over. I'm going to have to try and cut all the other part of shit. No.
Damn! I thought I timed it right.
You suck.
Oh, it was probably shit all in there anyway.
I don't know, that was a treasure chest after the boss. Well, you got made, Joe.
That was the treasure chest after you ready to kill the boss!
Technically, that box was next to the boss. Well, at least you got some of the back. Some of the stuff that you,
I'm gonna get my ass kicked the moment I set out this facility! This area, even technically.
You got a really strange accent going on there, sweetheart. Facility!
Facility!
Yeah, see?
Well, thank you all for watching. If you've liked it, please remember to leave a like, comment, or subscribe, and we will see you in the next episode. Bye bye, guys!
Oh well, folks. Well, I hope these guys are.